There has been a lot in the news about the mutations of the virus that cause COVID-19. And a lot of people have questions about how will this impact our ability to achieve herd immunity and end the pandemic. The coronavirus is a continual shapeshifter, just like all viruses. As a virus spreads, it's common for the virus to mutate, which is essentially the virus acquiring genetic changes. People ask if the vaccines are effective against the mutations of the virus, and it would take a long time and multiple major mutations of the virus to render the vaccines less effective. So as of today, the vaccines continue to be effective against the mutations of this virus. While the mutations shouldn't be a source of panic, we should take them seriously. But we can play a role in helping to reduce the risk of mutations by helping to curb the spread of the virus itself. And that means doing the things that we know we should be doing, like wearing a mask, physically distancing from others, and getting the vaccine when we are eligible. All of these things can help curb the spread of the virus.